All right. This today, I'm going to get the crap kicked out of me, but I'm going to have a lot of fun doing so. No music today. I'll focus. All right, and that's it. I'm not going to be paying attention to my stream, just using it to record. Hey. Hey.
Oh, we have our
Hello.
Own team chats now as well.
Got 20 turbo in a dream.
Hi, Jay.
Yeah.
Oh, damn.
Oh, Jay, I was gonna say Jay was deafened.
Yeah. Hi, Jay.
Oh, what's up, Mike?
How you doing, Cody?
Good. Trying to rank with these guys.
Yatta! Sorry! It's fine. We're a team.
I'm going to score for sure. I have no more turbo. Oh, no, no. That was a big delay.
Are you playing on their servers?
Yeah.
Oh god.
Yeah, you know?
Yeah, I can't really play on US East. Because I'm Middle East, so.
Oh, dang.
Yeah.
So Europe is your middle ground.
Yeah.
It's not doing too bad. It's not affecting
me too much. No, it's just like when we played on the Asian servers to get the private games to work last, like last week. That really was.
I think the whole tournament should be played on Asian servers.
Gosh dang it.
Gonna drop it down? Oh, that was way too hard.
Hey, but I like the idea. Good moment.
Jens.
Hello. Jen.
Hi, Jens.
Hello.
Punching up all.
Hi, Jens.
Hello.
So, how's life?
Confusing, of course. Confusing. Always asking.
Got it?
Yeah.
Agreed.
No! That's why I know he's going for it.
How far up?
Does everyone in this Discord have
Among
Us?
Nope.
No. Yep.
I gotta play again.
And people have Among Us.
Oh, sh!
Probably.
Oh, is that it?
Yeah. Oh. Hey, no, 1-2 first game is fine.
Yeah.
I think we got a chance.
I think so.
I hope so.
Who are we against in the first round?
I don't know. Oh, red team red.
Ooh. Who's team red?
That be me.
Oh, it's Tyson. Tyson.
Kind of sus.
In me.
Yeah, hi.
Kind of sus.
Are you good at the game?
Please send help.
Only a season 13 Blizzard Wizard. Come on now.
Oh no.
I am the low man on the totem pole here. It's gonna be interesting.
Who's team question mark?
It's blue team. That is
Cyan.
Do you want to try another one?
Sure. Okay. Hey, if I didn't think we were blue,
it was the last
second,
people to join.
Fine, I'm going to grab some food and then I'll be right back.
Okay.
Alright. Oh, well, we have, voice channels for teams.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh!
Where's Snow King? Yeah. That kind of sucks.
I tried to wear pink once, and no, never again.
Salmon.
Do you mean? Okay.
You mean like it just didn't look good? And it didn't make your eyes pop? Like what kind of? What do you mean? What was the issue with the pink?
It was in primary school, so.
Yeah. Oh,
that
okay.
Must be not very long.
Not
time
okay.
Ago.
Yep, definitely not something that some people were comfortable with. I wore a pink in eighth grade, man. I wore a whole pink outfit to school as a dare. I made $100. Worst day of my life, though. People made fun of me all day.
With a pink t-shirt.
Cody, do you remember that, man? I wore that Shake It Sister shirt.
Yeah.
Yep.
How did you make $100?
It was the dare. Go to school with this outfit on. It was literally like girls' clothes, dude. No joke. Like girls' shoes, tight ass skinny jeans. Made $100.
Nice. That's big money for a. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I don't remember what I blew it on, but I know I had fun with it. Illegal. The blue team is me and Lex.
No.
Yep. Robert. Lowest and the highest together. His MMR is about 600 more than mine. No joke.
I'm kind of having the same problem. Until this significant
was.
I don't
play much anymore.
No, me either.
That's the time in it.
I mean, I just play some twos with my wife a couple of times.
Hey, you know, we're doing all right.
That's all.
Yeah. I think we'll be fine unless we come against Lex.
Lex? That's really
Like, Lex is a noob, though. He's literally, like, second worst. After Mojo.
I mean, if Lex has a sub 1800 MMR, it's because he's lazy.
It's intimidating to even just hear.
Lex actually carried me to Champ 2, and then we just gave up. Because
I think I
was
that.
Drunk and he was tired.
Were you streaming that?
Huh?
Were you streaming that?
Yes.
Yeah, I think I remember.
Yeah, we pissed off a lot of people. That was fun. We're gonna do threes soon again. I just need one more amazing player to carry.
If Slag's playing, I'll join. That's just a player for
Okay, there we go.
Yeah, this game isn't going as well as last game.
First 3 minutes, solid.
Yeah.
That's 30 seconds.
Trash.
Yeah.
Trash.
I have just been in training mode since I got off work at 30. Like, and I'm off work for another 2.5 hours. I'm off till 2.
Is that it?
Dang it.
All skill. All skill. Oh, there we go.
Right there. Scavenger.
Come back.
You go, you go. Oh no, I changed my
Yes, I believe.
That's
my quick chat.
Someone I don't know.
Who?
Oh shit.
Team Blue.
Oh, not gonna lie, I didn't think you could make that shot. I need to just assume every shot's in. That's yeah.
Oh, they're so good. I can't. I couldn't get it past them. Alright, let's try again. Everyone jumped. I'm dead.
They can't score on me. Okay, that's too good. Okay. Alright, we're warmed up. We're ready.
Yes. How do you can be already.
So is this gonna be delayed like all of the PvP tournaments because of technical issues?
Hopefully not.
It's probably gonna be. I mean, I know these people.
God damn it. Alright, I've got 7 minutes, I'll be right back.
Whoops. Are you just letting me score?
I'm expecting.
Oh. Hello.
Oh, Lex. Oh, he's here.
Lex. So how's life, Lex?
Boring.
Okay. That sucks.
Aha.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi, Jens.
Welcome back. Oh. I thought he said Jens. Hey, Lex.
Hello. I did say Jens, though.
Oh, yeah. God damn it. God damn it. That's what I get, man. That's what I get.
Hey, man.
Hi.
What happens if Lee doesn't show up?
Same with Tice.
And then a 1v1 for that match, I guess. I don't know. I don't know, bro. And then you guys just 1v1 screw around.
Maybe get Tice. I don't know.
Have you pinged Lee, Mitch?
Yes, I have.
I made it with 1 minute to spare. I'm proud of myself.
Yes.
Wow, Gaz, can you please inspire my teammate?
Wait, I mean, are you fair, our opponent?
Yes. If two people don't show up, that means we can just make one team out of the remaining people, right? God damn it! Why does this always happen? Oh my god, it's another one. There's three people. Oh my god, fuck. Come on. That's somewhat not chill with me. You promised someone to be there, like, yeah, for a serious, like, thing.
It's, yep. This isn't us, like, all. I took time off of work. Like, deadass. I got off at 30, and I go back in, like, 3 hours. So I got all the time to do this, and because I told him I would be here. Like, period.
Yeah, exactly. Same thing with me, right? I was like, I've just made sure I've cleared my entire evening for this.
Same. I canceled my CSGO match.
Oh, no.
Oh.
I know, right?
I canceled a very tasty dinner proposition. Well, I didn't really cancel it. I just moved it back. But...
I was going to say, you're just taking it another day, aren't you? Just like I moved my hours to another day.
Oh, no, I didn't move it to another day. I just moved it to later tonight. I don't care.
Okay, I feel that.
Oh, who's that? What the
fuck?
Oh. Who did that?
Who's trying to give me a seizure?
You what?
Let's see, who are we missing? So it's Tice.
Whatever you did, wait.
Probably Beastie. Oh my god.
Beastie is on Rocket League. He doesn't.
Beastie's gonna show up.
Beastie.
I mean, he doesn't have to be here as long as he plays, right? He's gonna call his teammate.
I'm currently eating Chinese, so if Misty doesn't show up and I get a forfeit, I have no complaints whatsoever.
Isn't Gluff on a team with Misty?
It's almost done, man.
Yes! Apparently.
Who's that?
There's
hello!
Oh, it's Beastie.
Oh, it's Beastie.
One of them.
I don't know why everyone's volume reset for me in Discord. But their new
volume.
Oh my god.
Yeah, don't do that again.
What if I want to?
Hello, guys.
Hello.
Hello. Hello, Jens.
Black is the imposter.
That's kind of sus. You're just throwing out accusations.
Bro, Pink is mad sus at all times. At
yes,
all
true.
Times.
Why is your name red?
Bro, I saw orange vent in electricity.
That's true. Why is your name red and mine too?
I'm orange, bro, and I'm in medbay. Like, what are you talking about?
I think that's just from the
Yo,
of
how
enemies.
Come? How come none of my tasks are showing up?
Oh, bro, I made that mistake in my second game. Everybody's talking about tasks, and I was the imposter, and I had never played and didn't know what was going on. And I was like, wait, you guys have tasks? And they just emergency meeting voted me. I was like, what is this? And they're like, you're a dumbass. I was like, all right, I learned a lesson here. Now I'm going to go ghost around and figure out what tasks are.
What if you pull that card, but you're not the imposter?
I've played a total of like an hour in that
guys,
game.
Guys, how do you
a
use the vent? I just saw orange use it.
God damn it.
I've done that before in a game, just said it when I caught like someone's monster. Easy clap.
How do you hide the bodies?
I haven't actually heard that one yet.
I made the mistake of being the imposter and walking by a body that I didn't do and not reporting it. Somebody saw me walk by it and they're like, yep, it's him. And there was only about five people. So that was it. That was it. Everybody just voted me real quick. And then they figured out who the next guy was. I don't know how they did that. It was a fun match. That game's low-key a lot of fun.
Bruh.
Why would you say it's low key though? It's literally the most popular game on Steam right now.
Well,
yeah,
I think
all guys.
I don't know, man. I don't
you
know.
Say
I guess
on Steam.
Yeah, which isn't the most popular.
Yeah, on mobile it's even.
That's true.
Worse.
That's true. I haven't really looked too much into it. My buddy, one of my other streaming buddies, bought it for me. He wanted me to play it with him. It was a lot of fun.
Are you talking about Among Us?
Yeah.
Yeah.
My bad.
No, I'm talking about Rocket League on mobile.
Bro, that. Now that Epic has it, like let's be real.
Anybody got Rocket League on Apple TV?
If Rocket League can't even run on Switch, I have little hopes for mobile.
I mean, there are Rocket League clones on mobile, but they're
imagine attempting the fucking area on your phone.
Ooh, there was that one Rocket League clone on mobile where you have to buy boost with actual money.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Dude, that sounds dope. We're gonna download that.
Oh my!
I
Lord.
Think it was on the on Apple.
Literally paying for GC on mobile.
Nah, GCs don't need boost. Like,
GC is nothing anymore.
Facts,
Yeah.
I don't
All
know,
the
man.
GCs
when you're diamond,
in today's tournament are playing without boost, right?
That's right.
Aha. Wait.
I never have boost anyway, so it's fine.
I'm gonna keep my boost, but I'll just pull out my brain because it's useless anyway.
God damn it.
Then again, we're not GC.
I apologize in advance.
Fucking 8-2s.
I apologize in advance. I'm the biggest monkey you're ever gonna play against.
Are you sure about that?
That's below champ 2.
Okay. I was about to say, you've got Lex in here and then you've got me, which is two different types of monkey. Like,
yeah.
Wait, you're trying to be racist.
Baboon versus gorilla.
Fucking
racist out here. Jesus, Mitch. Wow.
Oh, no. That picture is genuinely me, though.
That's...
I'll... Yep.
That's intense. That's intense. Bro, that dude's catching a wave.
I'm just fucking vibing out here, all right? I don't want to use my brain. I just want to vibe.
Just do, Mitch, is all you need to remember. See ball, hit ball.
Hit crossbar.
Is Kuro...
Yeah, hit crossbar!
Nah,
is
mate.
Is Kuro currently watching Worlds while streaming in a tournament?
Maybe. Probably. No, Worlds is gone. It's done,
it
though.
It sounds like it.
But Worlds is done for today.
Weren't we meant to start like 10 minutes ago?
Oh, I got an ad. I'm clicking off.
Good. What the fuck?
I can't do that.
I was about to say, weren't we going to start like 10 minutes ago? We probably should get some lobbies going.
Yeah.
Well,
yeah.
I don't have a teammate.
I know. We're kind of waiting for that.
Has anyone played yet?
Lobby has been
Nani.
Okay, so who's Team Blue?
Wait, they already streamed the
Lee's coming! Lex. I'm so glad I'll actually be able to fucking play.
Oh. Hey, there's Lee on his phone.
Hell yeah. Let's get right into the goal. I wanna die. Aww. The only warm-up I've had is 2.5 games of casual 1v1s.
You think I have time to go for a big shit?
Jesus. That was crass, bro. I appreciate
it. There's this magical thing called, like, what do you call it? It's like the Steam casting thing to your phone where you can just play from a distance. Yeah. You can just play on the toilet, right?
Mitch, I'm playing you first, alright? So.
Wait, are you?
I think so.
I'm team shit myself.
It's so hard.
Bro, like, you know, I'm just gonna be like holding it in, just be like, okay, I'm clutching here.
No, I'm team brown.
Mike.
Oh, never mind.
Yeah. Yep.
Can you give me your.
Why is Fredo the only
team
person?
Black. I'm team black.
Can channel.
What do you mean you're team black?
Yeah, what do you mean you're team black?
Why, are you against black people?
You say, Lex?
Are you against black people? Wow,
really? You can take that.
Kev, can you not be racist?
I blame Coral.
I don't like racism.
What is that number sequence?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 7, 9.
Where am I entering?
9. 9.
Can we stream on
9? 9.
9999. Wow.
You probably mute my mic.
Maybe.
Yeah.
Right. Nah, yeah, I'm enjoying it.
Oh, okay.
I think I'm enjoying it more than you are.
Hi, Fluff.
Hello.
Thank you for that, Lex. Pointing that out to me.
I think this lobby's going to close on us in a bit, Beastie.
I'm currently the only player in my lobby.
Nice. Wait, not even Kuro's in there?
Well, apart from Kuro, Danny, and Sam.
Oh yeah, okay. That is all right. Well, I'm
Thank
just
you.
Vibing right now.
I got you, I'm right there, brother. Had to open Steam.
Alright.
I guess I should come join you then, Gastro.
Don't
there we
have
go.
To for as long as Lee isn't present.
True.
Pretty sure Kev and John need to make our lobby.
We should just 1v1. Confuse the classes.
Go into chaos!
I should probably change my name, actually. Didn't I?
Can we do a 4v4 rumble drop shot?
Alright, there we go. You want to just throw
I
me
did it so more people start doing it, because... things aren't really happening right now. And Kuro's waiting.
Yeah, no, I appreciate it. I like getting things started because I got work in like 3 or 4 hours. I took time off work and then am going back. So, do you want to throw me a party invite?
Yeah.
All right. So that way, because I just feel like you being in charge of us grouping it back and forth would be easier. And if I remember right, you are actually nasty as hell in the air, right?
Yeah, I haven't really played Rocket League in a while.
Okay.
I got 2 hours in the past 2 weeks.
Ah, okay. Okay. Well,
I've been playing other games. But I was crunch.
Alright. I feel you. I've only really been getting into Rocket League in like the last year, so I'm still climbing my way out of Diamond right now.
Alright. So I have not got into a private match since they updated. I'm guessing it's custom games.
Yes.
Private match. Yep. Join.
And then we'd be the green, right? Yes. Yeah, you got that.
Green and sucks.
Hey, do not be scared in any way to call me out.
Fine.
Like, because I'm trying to get better. So if you're like, challenge those more or some shit, I will appreciate it.
If you want me to tell you, I'll tell you.
Yeah. Don't hold back, man. I take criticism well.
Yours.
And I fucked up.
What a save. That was free for me to get.
Yep.
Because the other guy went back. There he goes. I'm about to sneeze and shit.
Can I get him, please? I actually had a good shot on that one.
Can you get to that?
Yep.
My bad.
Got it.
Yeah.
Close. Nice shot. Good play.
You too.
I saw you there. That's all I would like. Just was like, I'm gonna pass it. He's right there, and I remember.
Yeah, he probably thought you were shooting.
Yeah, that's what they normally think. I am not the best shooter, but I pass like a son of a bitch. I got the ball on the wall.
Okay.
They had no idea. They had no idea I was gonna shoot that. I'm not reliable.
They fucked each other.
That was interesting to watch.
I don't know how like. Can get the ball. At least I got him.
Took his boost.
Me.
Yours.
Oh,
I'm on it.
Absolutely.
Oh shit. My back.
Something happened to my car.
I got no boost. No boost in a dream. Nice push.
Panic.
Yeah, thanks. Oh, I didn't rotate correctly. I'm back. Grabbing the boost.
Forward.
Bad pass. My bad. I'm watching.
Me too.
Bad shot.
Fucked. I overshot that. I saved.
He tried to bump me.
Yours? Stay with it. Yep. I'm centered. I'm back.
Beastie went back. He has no boost. I got it. Bumped me, but it's you.
Damn it. Got. Oh,
sorry.
No, you're good, you're good. I
went for the bump.
I anticipated him hitting it. Nice shot.
Thank you.
See, that is actually, like, for the last 3 weeks, I've literally just been practicing don't miss it in front of the goal. And I still fuck up a lot.
You're fine.
Oh, he squeezed that by me real quick. I didn't. I just gotta expect the unexpected with you guys.
Mid.
Nice clear. I drove BC around in a circle.
What is that?
I'm up.
Go on.
Oh! Oh! The faith I had in myself. 30
seconds left on the clock. You went up for that.
He didn't hit it down. Nice shot.
It's best of three. Or five.
I think actually this round's best of one. I don't actually know. I think it's 3, 5, and 5. If we're in the quarters.
Sure.
Yeah. There, I should not have backflipped. I should have just double jumped.
I hate cold hands.
I did a lot better than I thought I did. Was gonna. The last time I played with you and Adam and everybody else, I barely scored 100 points. Each game. And we played for like an hour or two. A little laggy. That's a lot laggy right there. Nice flick. I'm up. Watching. Nice pass. I just wasn't close enough.
I almost squeezed it in.
Should have just light carried it if I didn't have a good shot. That was close.
Here you go. Thinking.
I'm gonna center it.
Oh,
ooh, my bad.
Yep, it's fine.
You good? Wasn't watching you. I'm back.
I didn't know you'd go to that. I missed the boost. You.
close. I don't know who just followed me, but thank you.
Forward. Okay, take your time.
No boost. Nice save. I shouldn't even have jumped. I thought that was in for sure, though.
Shit.
Fucking beastie. That was good. He paid me back for driving him around a little bit. I'm up on the wall. And that is just choppy as hell sometimes. Alright.
I'm gonna leave that. Just trying to bomb me.
Mind games.
All of you.
And I overshot it.
It's fine.
You're good. Nice shot. Way to clean it up, man. Way to clean it up.
It's fine even if you do that, because he panics. And I think he was slow on this.
Oh, thank you for the follow, Adam. I had to figure that out. Sorry, guys.
Adam the engineer?
Yeah.
Oh my. Mid.
Fuck. I heard that way late.
You have boost?
I didn't get the mid boost, no. But I can follow that. If I was better. Certain things. Get out of here, Beastie. It's 1v. Beastie's coming, I'm back. Fuck. Some of these hits, man, that are coming off, I can't see them until it's super late. This, no excuse. That was crazy.
Fucking Beastie bumps.
That was crazy to watch. Oh, good pass.
Fluff is nuts. I shouldn't have faked it. He's insane. Go. That's fast.
Thank you. Nice shot. Here we go.
What's Beastie doing?
Nice pinch.
I don't understand speed.
I can't do shit like that. That was so choppy coming off the wall. I'm not gonna try that again. Yours?
Keep going. You got one more? Kinda. I'm just gonna buy time.
Yep.
Shop it.
Seven shots, Jesus. Now we go to main menu, right?
Yeah, I guess.
Alright, we going back into general for now, or are we just chilling waiting for Kuro's instructions?
We just sit here now.
Okay.
I guess I need to check the bracket. Team Red or Team Purple? Score report. 2-0 for Team Sign.
I clicked the wrong button. Wrong general chat.
For the side with the sort of the tournament favourite in some eyes as well. Gaz around the back will presume it will have a high power and shot, and sadly no block there will prevent a goal this time around here. Will require the second man to play some dividends there. 2 minutes gone here in the Sam. Bit of work required here by the Brown side by nature, as they have left a few scud marks.
Yeah, certainly a spacing issue there. Mip left with no support in the opposing corner, no one to follow up the touch but the other team. Here we see it again, Multi puts up a beautiful high ball, and Mip not able to afford his teammate his presence in the other half. Gaz, bit of space here, uses it maybe a bit too much. He's been given the space though, quickly closed down though. Jens looking a bit rattled, a bit scared maybe the ball. Maybe it's patience as he plays it to Gaz. Gaz flicks it a little bit early. Gets the demo though, and he puts it in. And this is looking stronger and stronger for the black side.
Just like that there, we will be looking further into the sort of the late. And the late, as you said, will be favouring the blue side. They are looking to go deeper into the bracket run. And at this point here, Multi-21's sort of extended warm-up period, well, he may as well stay in the armchair as it hasn't done much good here. 2 minutes on the clock here, and 2 goals as the ask as well to bring it into OT. I think they might be done, but it's certainly not worth us giving up just yet.
Still plenty of time left on the clock. Requires at least 1 goal a minute on average. Mip plays the ball up high. Multi looking to get involved. Panda able to come out on top, however. Mip looking to play a pass. Gaz, he does a good job of it, but will he be able to get on target in time? It seems he will, and the 1 goal is the difference.
Well, one is the requirement now. Deficit in the rears will be reduced, and so is the time factor as well. 1 minute 46 on the clock here for the Brown side. I have one more chance here to send us into maybe a game 3 thriller. Maybe the author here has a different idea, a storyline. Unfortunately, no punctual ending this time around, and the semicolon will go free.
Jens air rolling the wrong way. It gets about all who gets punished for, but he does get back in time. He's afforded quite a bit of space here in the corner. Lacks the boost, however. He looks to be looking to retreat back for the boost as he stops the ball's momentum and tries to bring it back. Gaz, though, he bails his teammate out slightly. Jens puts a high, but Gaz not able to help out this time quite yet.
70 seconds. Mip straight down, infield pass, it's a fake, and this could be the own goal. Gaz literally is making Mip look like the third imposter, had the knife to stab, and ran around electrical, vented out to mid bay, and near enough lit in a time warp. But speaking about warp, how about this one?
High double commit in the midfield and instantly punished, almost double committing the opposing team's corner from the other team. But they pull it together. Multi's able to put it in despite the multiple
you peek
players
in the stream?
Who ended up on the ball.
I'm playing mostly. I have it open. I'm just not paying attention.
Kuro did a pretty good job.
It was 2-0, and now suddenly the missions have yet to be fully put in here, and the wire of Gaz's brain here was fully alert there. He got the save, got the block, moves it into the corner here, and Jens, a little bit sort of a slow, jerky style action there. Couldn't get the full touch.
I just need to turn harder. But we're chilling. I'm not trying to over fucking exert myself.
I'll just make the lobby so they can join when they're ready.
Sounds good.
Can you leave that private match?
Yeah.
I forgot to put
good.
A name and password on it.
I saw you. I left. I just was clicked on over on another screen.
Just tie my hair.
We
good?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Alright.
Yep, I didn't know. I didn't know what we were waiting on.
Thank you.
There we go.
They joined the lobby, but I don't know if we're supposed to join teams yet.
I don't know what's going on. I guess we just wait.
Yep. It's all good. This is best of five?
I think so.
Yep, semis I think are best of five.
Timer is up on stream.
Stream swapped over.
I missed what you said.
Oh, I'm saying they swapped over. There you go.
Are we good?
Yep.
I'm just gonna wait for Daniel or someone to tell me to join.
They didn't hit in the chat.
Sorry?
They did in the game chat.
Oh.
Somebody said go. Pretty sure it was Danny Boy. Feel free to go. There we go.
Yeah. I think he should know that we don't see in-game chat if we're on the team selection. My bad.
Jesus Christ.
I know.
I needed to jump.
That's my fault. I should be defending that. Or just jump for it. I went on the wall. Misread the bounce.
We got these. Everybody left it.
Yeah. I tried the bomb.
Nice shot. Oh, close. My bad, no comps.
That's fine.
Nice clear.
Can't shoot.
Here
you go.
Oh, you broke me. Good pass, just not where I need to be.
Very good. They're filling.
I got him on the wall.
Yeah.
Tried to hit him.
I failed that so hard. Double commit. It's missing.
It's you. Nice shot.
Thank you.
Here we go. That worked so much better than I thought it would.
I kind of fucking dribble right now. Nice. You got one more? No.
Back wall. Back right.
I was just trying to bump him. He's failing. Here you go. You can.
Yep. Watch. Nice shot.
Yeah.
Thanks for that. Nice. Way to clean that up. Nice job.
I should have scored the first one, to be fair. This is open.
I was like, if I can hit it to that side, I just couldn't get the shot. I'm getting there. I should have shot that. Choppy.
Should've went for that.
Seven shots, man. Jeez.
Missing, I think, yeah. I guess that goes in.
I guess so. Nice. He thought I was gonna hit it. I was just watching you. I was jumping to get out of your way.
Having trouble turning for it. Yeah, I don't know what that was.
Try to be out of your way. Damn, you're fast.
Beautiful. Oh, nice, please. He's got one more. That's in, but you can save it. Wait, it's not in. Yeah.
Alright.
I got a few points.
Yeah, just a smidge. You did not carry me that hard last time. These are sad. Every time I go up against Tice, man, I don't know what the hell it is. I always play bad against him. I need to shake that right now.
I
No, current match wasn't updated. Curl.
This is my worst start. just throwing it off. I was like, I do not like this start. I try to do that every time.
It's over.
I'm backed up. I have no boost.
I don't know what Jay's doing. Okay. Nice. I mean, here's Jay's. Not gonna go for the ball, I will. You know?
Yep. I don't know why.
Nice read.
Also, like, they're not gonna expect me to be able to hit anything from last game. Nope. I get so choppy whenever I go up the wall. Nice clear. That was. Ugh. Nice shot. It's just that perfect corner with the octane, right? That's like just
Yeah, it's also about just flipping exactly if you're about to hit the ball.
Okay, yeah, that's something I am definitely working
and
on.
And it's also like timing. You just gotta learn the timing.
Yeah, I'll get there. I was gold in March and now I'm diamond. I'm trying to be somewhere in champ by Christmas time. He railed me across the map. I shot.
He left the net, I just shot him into an open net. He deceived.
Oh, yep.
No, oh, yeah, he's lagging the fuck out. Missed the boost.
Oh my. What was that? Watching that was just pretty.
I didn't mean to do that, by the way. Dude, pinch it. Is it in? Please?
God damn it, Lex. I'm so sorry. I don't see you doing some of that shit, man.
Nobody there.
I gotta just expect you to be in certain spots that I wouldn't see people that I play with right now be.
I'm just doing some stuff because I know they won't be ready for it. I'd be in.
Nice pinch.
Gonna be ready for a bit. Might get it in. Might.
Thank you. That's choppy, man. Some of these aerials are really hard to do. They're choppy. Just a tiny tap would have been nice. I'm back on the wall, watching. Jay's gonna shoot that. He should have had that. They thought I was gonna touch it.
I don't know, Luis.
You good? they're playing with you. I'm centered. Watching. You're
just faking.
I'm up.
Me?
Yep. I jumped you. No boost. I just misread my own hit. Watch him.
Ten. Won't be double committed. I understand.
Nobody expects me to do anything.
I missed bump. Interesting touch.
I am insane in the goal. That's all I can do right now, apparently.
I'm getting
I wanted to touch that down to you at the wall. I'm bad.
I saw Thais backflip. Free shot.
You can go. That was laggy. I'm dropping.
He's gone.
Nope.
He missed.
How did he miss that?
I don't know. Not that it mattered.
Nice pass. If I would have just jumped.
One
jump.
More, right?
Yep. 9 saves, man. Nice job. We had 9 saves as a team. That is nice.
Here you go. I fucked up. I missed the boost, so I tried to challenge him in this.
My bad. Drop.
That's a shitty challenge. I hate this so much.
Jay was just a little bit in front of me. Fuck.
We're fine.
We got this.
Oh my god. That's a free goalie if I hit him. Should have been open down it. There. Shit. I should hit the open net.
It's so choppy.
Response time. Fuck. I see. No. So annoying.
You thought I was gonna be there.
I have no boost. I'm just using some weird shit.
I got hit. I got bumped. Tice just railed me across the map. That was fun.
Should have been there.
Should have.
You're fine. That's not gonna work.
Nope.
Fuck off.
Get out of here, Dan. Jay.
Damn you, Jay. Here you go.
Oh, fuck, Lex, my bad.
Okay. He missed the open one.
A shot.
That's one.
There you go, man.
This was such a bad play, but it worked.
God damn it.
Panicked.
I think he did too.
Oh.
I think he did too.
Come on.
I'm up the wall.
Reach it.
Oh, he didn't even touch it.
Mad, I missed the boost. If he touches this, I'm fucked.
I got the ball.
Can you go in?
Did it work? I got blown up. Perfect. I was like, I'm gonna drop it. Woo!
Oh, he did. No, you did.
Yeah.
You got an assist.
I touched
nice.
It just before he did. He blew me up. I felt the vibration in my controller, but I didn't know if it would be enough. Okay, shit.
Oh, you did that thing? Shit.
Yep. No. I have super light vibrations on. Like, it's not nothing bad. Yeah. This controller is really nice. It lets me adjust its own vibrations.
What do you have?
It's just a standard-ass Walmart controller. But it's got a little, an Xbox 360 controller for Walmart that's wired.
Okay.
but it's got a little knob at the bottom. I bought it like 2 or 3 years ago. And you can just adjust the vibration that you output on the controller itself. I used to have a badass PlayStation 2 controller that, well, I couldn't play these games with it, but that PlayStation 2 controller was a pro MLG one where you could turn a knob in the middle and it would turn a fan on in the controller if your hands got too sweaty. And there'd be little holes all over it and it would just blow out cold air. I find the weirdest controllers.
I guess it's nice that you can find stuff like this in Walmart.
Yeah. It's just like...
It like the price of an actual controller or cheaper?
It was actually a cheaper controller because it was a wired Xbox controller. It wasn't wireless.
I'm talking like maybe 60 to 70 euros, which I don't know.
I think what euros is like 1.2 right now. I work for a
bank.
Well,
just say about $70.
Yeah, so it was actually about $30, so maybe like 40 euros for this controller.
That's sick.
Yeah. And then like a normal Xbox controller, yeah, is about 70 euros roughly. And that MLG one I got, that was about 120, 130 euros. And that was back when I was way younger. I never even actually like did anything competitively gaming back then in any manner, shape, and or form. I wasn't even good. I just liked the controller and had a lot of money one summer. And now I'm a broke dude working for a bank. Extremely.
You don't get
ironic.
Paid well, or just taxes?
Taxes and like child support for my first son who lives with his mother in Virginia. Which honestly, compared to like 90% of other people that pay child support, my child support's extremely low. Then I pay.
Are
for
you guys not together anymore? Or?
My first baby mama, no. Like I have one kid that with one woman that I kind of, you know, just in high school, and it happened. We're best friends though still. Like she's
getting to details. Just,
oh no, yeah, no, you're good. The woman who's my oldest son's mother, her and I are actually really good friends, and we're really good co-parents. We just don't work as a couple.
Okay.
And then my wife and I have been together for 7 years now almost. We met right around the time that my son was born, my first son. We actually have two other kids together. And so I just have a lot of expenses, and I'm the only one working.
I'm sorry, how old are you?
27.
That's an adventurous life.
Yes. I don't know, a lot of people... Growing up, we're like, yeah, I want to be a professional, this and that. I was like, I want to play video games and be a dad, but I just haven't found what I want to do for work yet. So I keep jumping. I've jumped around so many jobs. I used to work in construction because it paid the best. I used to work spray foam.
I'm here to tell you to let Gaz and Yen
win.
Yeah, let them.
They're gonna win anyways because they're better than me. I have cold hands, go tell him that.
Okay.
God damn it, everybody's scared of you. It's
I'm
rifle.
Definitely not trying to let him win.
Oh, definitely not. Not if we're on a stream that's like half RLCS status. Like, Crow did really good. I'm just also not used to playing with people of this caliber. And at not 16 ping, I've had that for a while now. So this is way different. When things get choppy, it's actually a tiny bit difficult to take the ball up the wall. Like I'm not the best, but I definitely can carry it. Like I'm doing it right now in free play.
Where do you live?
From
what state?
Montana.
Okay.
I can sit on any if I'm on a US East server, my ping's at about 60. US West servers, my ping's at about 16 to 30. And then anything in Europe, I'm at over 100. But I used to sit at over 100 where I'm at, so we've gotten way better internet here in the last year.
That's good. I remember the old days, like in Rocket League, when I would 2 US East. And now they actually get like 9. And my internet was like worse back then. Now I get 120 on the same server. And my internet is like way better.
Yeah, I definitely feel like from everything I've heard from everybody who's been, because I've only been playing this since 2018, you guys have all like filled me in as to how bad the servers have gotten as time's gone on. And it's just gotten, little things have gotten worse.
Yeah, I guess it's okay if you play on your home server, but it's noticeable if you swap.
Yeah.
Because I was on like 49 ping before. When I had bad internet, now it's about, I don't even know. I need to check in game.
You're sitting at about like 30 last game?
Yeah, I sounds accurate. Yeah. I was thinking 32, but maybe I was being generous.
Just a little bit.
Yes, it's accurate.
Is the other semis over?
That's what I'm wondering. I don't know. Cyan, Sus, for the grand final. We're joining! Yay!
Woo! Here we go.
I can't wait to get them out.
They do that a lot?
It's what usually happens when I play these tournaments.
Okay. Yeah? And considering the fact that if you're not around for 5 seconds, they can get really creative with me.
I was gonna wait for their call to join.
Yep.
I should have taken a piss. I'll go after this game. If I don't forget.
Yeah, exactly.
General.
Thank you for the follow, Lex.
Hey, you're welcome.
Oh. The 1, 2, 3, 4 people in my chat said, let's go. Woo! We got the
hog.
Right. I think Morel's watching. Cody's watching. Casey's watching. This is good. So 3. Here we go.
Just waiting. Waiting for somebody to call it out.
Here we go. He can't hear me right now. I don't think. Yeah, no, he can't. We got this. I am low-key terrified. This is going to be intense. They're going to demo the shit out of Lex. I guarantee it. They're going to just blow him up. And that's 4 to 5 seconds that I'm sitting there solo dolo against two people that are going to try something. Gotta try to be creative. All right. I love how the banner just reads not looking good for Ren.
Yeah.
That's beautiful.
as we'll be going into the lobby in just a few minutes.
Sorry if you heard that. No, he didn't.
My bad. Well, at least we haven't lost the game yet.
That's true.
What if we sweep the final? Because they both predicted 3-2 and 3-1.
That's right. What if we just throw them out?
Dude, if we sweep them, that's going to be very nice.
Wish I didn't have cold fucking hands for like hours.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
So annoying.
I can imagine. You got hand, your cold hands, my ping. We're playing with a +2 handicap.
Like, there are people in the world who play this game with cold hands. Like, they're better with cold hands. And you know who's one of them? Fucking Justin is one of them. He said he plays better in cold hands.
He may, yeah. Probably one of
I'm
those people.
I'm not one. My movements are so stiff if I have cold hands.
Danny just broke.
He said,
rope.
Yo.
Yep.
Yeah.
Here we go. Yep.
Okay, guys.
You're up.
I'm up. Yes, it's gone.
Bad touch. I should have shot that.
I don't want that. Nice.
Thank you.
You could have kept going.
I should have. I honest to God didn't have faith that they would both both be gone.
I got it.
Yep. I took a boost. You're good? He's got none.
It's fine. I'll just keep going.
Jesus Christ. I messed up. I messed up. That's on me. I got caught up watching you. Look below you. I was waiting for the ball to drop.
I kind of trolled.
You look, he did. That was a little cracked though. Like, I can't do that. Like, it's always fun.
I had to keep going unless I got it up in the air. But it was a bad launch to begin with. I just can't do that.
You don't have to pass there, like.
I don't
know. Your ball.
What?
Just waiting for that. Okay, can you go?
Challenging it? Oh my god. Centering it. And he's there. Alright.
That's shitty. There's the beast.
Oh, not a hard enough pass over, my bad.
Didn't really look like he tried to pass it. You? Okay.
Oh, shit.
I didn't think you turned.
No, you're good. Nice clear.
Goes for that. Jens? Why did you go? I'm literally scoring that. Okay, Jens is strong. You can go anywhere you want. Nice.
Thank you. As soon as he popped it up, I went for him. Your ball. I got.
Nice.
Great pass.
I'll get this. Can you go back? Yes. Okay.
Nice shot.
That's in. Gas chilled. If he gets out of that living ways, he just doesn't have to go back or score.
Yep. Ah, oh, I wanted to drop it over to you. I don't have that.
I'm so dumb.
That's good. That's good. I should have dropped way quicker.
Oh, that's fucking terrible. I meant to shoot it because the net was open, but I guess. And didn't even get power on.
Nice flick. Easy. Here we go. I'm gonna blame so much on the choppiness right there.
I can take this. On you go. Keep going. She almost don't go. Try this.
Guys got me. He got me back. Nice shot. Pass.
I knew it.
I didn't even see you
and
hit that.
It's so annoying because I can't do anything about it. Open.
I shouldn't miss that.
Yeah, fine. Got the lead. Just hold on to it.
It was a bad attempt.
Yeah, it's fine.
Comeback time.
Just 5 seconds, eh?
Yep. I'm gonna just kill the ball.
Next game, they're not gonna get 2 passes from me.
That's true.
Right.
Get him.
He meant the fucking score as in points. And I roasted him, fuck.
God damn it.
I'm sorry.
That was just fun, that was entertaining.
Jeez.
Here we go. Stream swapped over.
Yeah, I got it. What you gonna do?
Nice pass. I'm on the wall.
You too?
Nope, we're good. I cleared it. Following it.
I'm in net. I think I'm getting demoed. He tried. I don't think it's scoreable. It is. Good.
That was slow. Easy. Jesus, that was beautiful. I didn't see that.
It's fine.
I need to make those. We'd be fucking smacking them around. That was fun to watch.
I'm on the ceiling. This fucking bumps in this game are so broken. Back. Keep going. Okay, I will. Come on, boost. Yikes. No way he gets that boost. I have zero. Fucking annoying.
Yeah, we both were rolling around with zero for a second there. They grabbed everything we could get. And Gazos
yay!
Went for
bumps!
Bump.
I
damn.
Love bumps, don't I?
They know that that's how they gotta win.
Easy clap for the mic.
There we go. I just shouldn't miss that stuff. It's open.
You look at you go.
I'll take it.
I'll go.
Okay. Beautiful. I was there in case it hit that backboard. I was like, it's gonna hit the crossbar and just drop. Nice shot.
Thanks.
I love my start. When I do it right. He's got nothing.
Why is he still high up? Got that. Nice.
I had to watch where he was coming in at. His ass was like shaking in the air. That was interesting.
All you.
I faked the hell out of him.
No, you're fine. It's fine.
Jens?
Yep.
Okay. Oh, ha, ha. My bad. I got a little too confident in here. And he makes those. And he makes those.
All day.
That was so nice. Nice touch. Damn. Oh. I was doing something in the air. I tried to float down and hit your hit. I noticed nobody was there.
So it is. I'm so bad with them though. Ah, fucked up. It's open. You're the close there.
Yep.
But I also shit the pants.
Yeah, I definitely thought that was going to be a little bit of a different result.
What am I doing? Watch out. Yeah, we're trolling.
Just a little bit. Just a little bit. I should have had that. Perfect. Nice shot. Good clear by him.
It's okay, I'm just wasting time.
Smart.
Shoot it. That's a good touch by him. That's good.
We're just messing around. Wanted to pinch that against the ceiling at the end.
Fucking Danny.
God damn him.
Did you hear it?
What? I didn't hear nothing.
I was listening to the stream just at the end.
Oh.
And Sam asked him if they're gonna do anything with their backs against the wall, like reverse sweep, and then he just says no.
No. Yeah, I don't see it coming out. Jesus Christ, 9 shots. They had 9 shots together. And I also whiffed it.
If only I scored those shots.
If only I scored all 3 of mine open goals, because that's what all of them were. Not one of them was
just
a.
Just blame it on the 160 shot. Ping. Come on.
I can't, because it's like even with that ping, man, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna be better. I'm gonna hit those double taps. I hit a double tap last night, kind of like what you did, in the game. That it was so nice. But I can only hit those like 1 in 100. Oh shit. Where's Gaz? Okay.
The chance.
The chance.
Where's the chat?
Oh,
he watched.
Oh, I'm beaming.
I'm behind you.
Fuck that up. It's wide, isn't it?
Yep.
Oh, they both went.
You got.
Shoot! Miss.
Nice.
Yeah.
Okay, Jens. Nice block.
Coming to you. Ah, please.
Nope.
You down. Oh, me?
Shit. My bad. A little late.
Okay.
Watch
it at the dinner, so stupid. Ian's gonna score that.
I don't know what he's doing.
It's open! No!
That's. Yes! To drop it to you, not to him. Okay. I should bang those.
Go on there. Nice. Should always try to look for those interceptions if I'm left alone back.
Okay.
Not necessarily me, but any teammate.
Yeah.
Can't help him. Okay, let's go for that. Bingo.
You're up. Oh, Jesus Christ. That's on me.
Open. My fucking ass.
Dude, that went through your car on my
end. The day I don't hit that. The fucking day. Hello?
Wow. I don't know how. Like, dude, that was so choppy for me. You got.
I felt like it was pretty. Hold on. Fuck, Jens. Get off me! Don't hit like 3 times in a row. Keep going. As long as I get him to waste boost, we're fine, right? I'm trolling. I'm trolling. Ah, fuck me sideways.
What?
Damn. I'm gonna stop going up and trying to drop it down to you. Because A, it's not working out, and B, no one sees it coming.
Just shoot the ball.
Yep.
Okay.
I'm gonna hit those. Get it. Let's clear.
Here, last one. Yes. Oula.
That's just on me.
My fucking mom just coming in. I hate it every time.
It's like
I literally told her not to come in. Second.
I got. No, nothing. Anybody? For whatever reason, no one challenged.
You should keep going. If you get the beast. Don't go. You good?
Nice shot.
You mid? Fuck.
Nope.
Okay.
I tried to just carry it up the wall. It's on me. The worst person. Oh my god.
Mike?
Dude, I know. Worst part is, I rewatched it first. Like, I looked over at my stream as soon as I missed it. I went through the ball. I'm very salty when those happen. He got me by a tenth of a second because of the ping. Jens is gonna hit that. I'm staying down.
Fucking throwing. Man, fuck me. What is this clip?
This is the... Get out of here, Gaz. I should have hit that. There's no excuse. Or Chaz.
Oh my god. I'm so done. I can't click. I can't shoot. What can I do?
I'm getting knocked around. I just got knocked around.
I'm so tilted. Fuck.
Damn. I feel you.
And this kickoff don't make sense.
trash. You're alone? Yen's on your right. Nice shot.
I missed. Right. Because Jens is fucking god.
Damn it. Damn it. Every time I jump, it gets choppy as fuck. And I'm getting annoyed. Nice fake.
I missed! Fuck, man! I'm trolling! What am I doing? Jesus. Can you go?
Fucking Chaz. I thought Jens would go.
I got bumped! No way, that's a bump! Oh my god!
Sometimes I'm scared, but we're down by two. I can't be scared to commit. That's why I stuck around right there. I would have backed off any other time. Because if he would have boomed that... I'm also adjusting through this whole damn tournament to your guys' speed.
You need to be, not really focused, but pay a bit of attention to what I'm doing. Because if I'm in a position pass, might get a free shot.
Yeah. Like that, I should have seen you on the right. I looked, but it was late.
Just getting boost, you can go.
Yeah.
I'm missing, I'm fucking it up. That should be a free goal. One more.
Nice shot. I floated down, Ricky. And I'm very glad.
Back.
I'm very glad I stopped boosting right here. You got it.
Yo, go.
He saw me. Yep, he saw me.
Why is Jens going for that? Okay, he somehow wins that challenge.
Nice shot. Nice shot again.
Okay, we're back.
There we go.
Back in the game, boy!
Yeah! And thanks, Moreau. We wanted that sweep really bad, too. We wanted it super bad. So
yeah,
that's the proof
no
the casters
way, no way. At least one of the casters is on track. Unless we just lose, which would be another option. If you wanted to screw the casters.
That's true. They bumped me so hard. I'm behind you on the wall.
That bump made no sense, but that's how this game works.
The bumps he gets are nuts.
Oh, I hate it so much. That also made no sense.
Nice
he scored that.
I knocked him.
Nice. Chase it. I think he's out of boost. I might be able to pinch
it. No way.
Oh, my bad.
No, you're good.
I think he's passing. To me. Shot. Can't take it.
Nope. I let that die. That's too far away from me.
Me. GG's,
bro. We did it. Nice. Fuck. Nice. We got it. We got the tourney win. Nice. Great games, buddy.
Watching story arc of that team, you know. This is just one small event. You'll see them in all CS in a couple of seasons. This is just that loss that pushes them to that improvement, that development, and I look forward to seeing them there.
Well, maybe seeing that there, of course, with at least said and done, the conclusion brings that the champions in question, Cyan, of course, will be crowned one of the competitors, of course, Black, for the team being, of course, the tournament.
Alright, I'm gonna go play some other games.
Not a problem. Man. Thanks for. Yeah.
So, Sam, a bit of a parting thought before we, of course, say a goodbye to everybody who does and has tuned in tonight.
No, it's just been a really fun stream. It's been, I don't get to do stuff like this a whole lot, so it's just really fun to just have a platform to just, like, laugh about and take the mick out of teams that are, like, I don't know, I've just had a really good time, and it's a pretty cool community. So yeah, no, I'm just glad to be involved, and nice to just get to watch some quality Rocket League gameplay and commentate on it and have a bit of fun with it.
Well, with that said, we will, of course, recall and rejoice Cyan's run to the tournament with one last look of the bracket before we do say that goodbye, of course, because I think they would be quite happy and delighted to have one sort of size up as well. The Saiyans played the green roster as well. We haven't heard much about them. They were pretty much mince meat at the start off. Of course, that was what you and Fluff and Half BC, of course, there was the extent of somebody not showing up, so it's always handy to have a substitute to call into it. The red team we saw on stream, it was a decent match. Jay, also known as Izzy, Tice and Dice, might have been rolling a little bit too much on that one, and it was a bit unfortunate to an extent, and we did recall that one. While the other matches, of course, we did not get to see Red and Purple. We might as well mention them. They weren't on stream. Red has put forth Purple, on the other hand, that had legs of a Plode and Legal, of course. A bit unfortunate. Blue and Pink, on the other hand, well, they know who they were. It was Cancer and Yawn. As far as the notes of Leech shown to be, Upload and Illegal Function had a decent showing too. But as we do have one match, they got the grand final there, Cyan and Black 3-1. So to all the players, thank you very much for tuning in. To the viewers, it was greatly appreciated. Sam, the co-caster tonight, and Kuro Tenchi as our broadcaster, admin, and tournament organizer. But for myself, Danny Boy ATM, it is one heartfelt.
Whew. All right. Well, I did it. That was tough. That was very tough. Dang. Okay. I need to go use the bathroom, and then I'm going to just chill out and play a little bit before I got to go back to work at 2. Wow. Anybody's online? Yeah. Yes, he was. Cody, if you're in here, he really was. Lex I'm glad I had him in my ear, because I told him at the start, I was like, you call me out for anything you want, because I need to get better. He really is. Lex is kind of sort of low-key cracked out. Yeah, I'm going to go use the restroom. I'll be back in a minute. Hey, Cody, where you at? Let's go, bro. I only got so much time. Let's go!
Look at that, man.
I was wondering. I was like, where the hell is he at? I did some pretty interesting stuff during that tournament. That was cool. Some of my little air rolls and stuff were on point to get into position. And
when you first played, I didn't know the difference. When you first started, you were very hesitant, but once you just went for it, you helped a lot.
Yep. No, he told me that, like, because we were down by 4 goals, and I was like, so. And he's like, yeah. I was like, so what am I doing? I know it's on me. He's like, you're being a little too patient. I was like, okay. We're down by 4. I can't afford to do that. I hear you. And then we just came back. And he's like, the only thing I could say, man, is just score the open net. That's your problem. You'd be champ.
Yep.
I was like, I appreciate that. I'm working on it, I swear.
Right. Yeah, me and Mojo, we both had over 100 ping. I had 180, 200 the whole game. He had like 110.
Jesus.
It was awful.
That would have been just mean.
But it was a lot of fun. Like we had some good plays. We just so the first team that the team that you played second.
Yeah.
The only thing they beat us by is they demoed the crap out of me every time. It was 1v1, like I had to save, and then he just blew me up in midair.
They were trying to do that to me and Lex in the last game. I was like, dude, they're trying to demo, and he's like, yeah, just don't stop moving. I was like, alright.
But I felt pretty good because when I played ranked with Mojo, I was leading the team in points. So I was like, okay, so I don't feel.
Yeah. Yeah, like I said, dude, there's a good chunk of them that are at our rank. I just happened to get the goddamn Grand Champ. Damn near Supersonic Legend Grand Champ, almost.
Yeah, because Mojo was champ.
Yep.
Yeah, Grand. Yeah.
Yep.
Grand. I don't remember.
I think he's champ, and then there's like Jens and Gaz, the two people we played in the finals. They're both Grand Champs.
I'm pretty sure.
They're on another level.
Mojo had the Grand Champ logo.
Oh, dope.
Played, so. But he, like he said, he hasn't played in a long time. But he's a lot of fun to play with. Because he would shank a pass and he would just laugh and go, my bad.
God damn it.
Shank it. He never made me feel like stressed playing.
Yeah, no, neither did Lex. I was like, call me out if you want. And he's like, you sure? And I was like, well, I mean, if you want to, you don't have to. It's your fucking call, man. 7-8, I'm 799. Jesus Christ, my 2's rank is shit.
What's mine?
9 something? 923. I got?
I'm watching. Yep, I'm pushing. Oh, you got it. Gameplay is so much slow. I got it. He's got it.
No, they don't.
Let me push it. Dang, I don't know what to do because they're so slow. Pass it. Oh, you got it.
Really? Thank you.
This is so slow.
It really is.
I wonder if I dropped from diamond after losing 2 ranks with with Mojo.
What the hell was that start by him?
I don't know. I got it.
Also, it's so nice to not play with bad ping.
Right. It only affected me every once in a while. Well, because the hardest part was it would show someone hit it and then they'll fade out of it.
Nice hit. I'm centered.
Yep.
I'm bad. I'm trying stupid shit.
Well, that's fair. I don't know.
Your ball.
I'm not worried about these guys at all. Because I got to play Grand Champ ranked with them. It was so much fun. It was so hard. It was so much fun.
Dude, that is tough. I just shouldn't miss these, so I'm not going to. I was like, I'm just driving up on that. Like, screw that kid.
Oh, he hit me.
Woo. Nice shot. It's so much slower, and we have better ping. It's like everything slowed down for us and not them.
Right.
Your ball.
That was fun watching Lex though.
I got the ball. You got the mid boost is yours?
Yep, thank you.
Oh, I'm good. I wanted to shoot it. I should have passed it back.
Pass it. He's gonna shoot it.
Close. I'm back. Nice. Watching. I should have pushed, but you were on the wall awkward. I got it.
That was smart, yeah.
God, I just can't. I love the crossbars, but I'm not missing as often now because, like I told him, I was like, dude, I like first game, me and him, I was like double committing to everything. And he's like, so, what you doing? I was like, well, I genuinely don't see people go for that kind of stuff.
Yeah, that was the hardest part, changing.
And he was like, always everywhere that I needed him to be. I was like, okay. He's like, yep, you just need to open your eyes a little bit to your teammates, man, and you'd be way better.
Yeah, that's what it's. If we can, because we can hit what they're hitting, just not as efficient. And we just
I got it. Oh, never mind. Nice shot.
They're just more efficient, A, and they pass. We just have to, like, know where each other are.
Yep. If you're, yeah, and the thing is, like, if I just got to assume if I can't see you, that you're behind me to the left or the right, depending on which wall I'm closest to, mm-hmm. is essentially like what him and I were talking about a little bit too. I was like, shit, I shouldn't have hit that there. And he's like, you're right. I was on the other side. Don't ever expect me to be right behind you. All right.
Yeah.
That's what I yell at everybody not to be doing. So I totally get you there.
Right.
We're going to end up going up against a team of people that are kind of sort of cracked. So we just need to be careful.
Yep, that's okay.
Because I am honestly, like, in every match, that these last two matches, I'm at 809. Okay. Both these guys are at 892 and 904. And you're at 932. So it's a lot closer to your fucking rank than it is mine. Every time. But one of them's got European ping.
Passing it.
Oh, I demoed a dude in the middle.
What is, there you go. Easy. I hit him. Our reaction's a lot faster now because we had to get to the wall fast.
Yep. I was like, if he misses, I was waiting for him to hit it off the wall because I knew he's going to hit it off the fucking wall if he did touch it. That was just, I don't know. I'm reading defense a little bit better. It's just little stuff like that. Like, watch the defender when they hit it and think of where their car's pointed forward and shit. Wow. Wow. I'm behind you. Right side.
I got
nice. You. Oh, I backflipped. I got the ball. He's left it to me. So I just pushed it out. I'm on the wall. They didn't see that coming. I'm up in the air. Challenging. I made sure he had to do something with it. Nice. Close. Your ball. I'm behind you.
I hit him.
He demoed me, but he's got no shot. Because Cody's there.
We got this.
Your ball.
Oh, he got it. If you can send it. Send it one more.
Oh, good pass attempt. I just didn't know where it was going to get sent to. I couldn't read you that well.
Good. Oh, sorry. I'm behind you.
Close. I got the ball.
We'll definitely...
Mike! That was kind of jumpy. That was kind of pingy. Like, choppiness. I'm back.
Ooh, that was me. Get out. Woohoo! That's just called not giving up right there.
What am I? It's my problem.
You drop. I'll push it. Get out of here.
Mitch, I was helping, making sure that dropped, but that dude just read me. He's on your butt?
Yep.
Centered it? Yep. Stay with? Your ball? Out. Your ball?
Yeah, my bad. Far side.
Oh, really? Your ball?
Damn! You see, we can do that now. That's the fun part.
He sucks.
Nope, not going for that.
Your ball.
Going for that. Pass inside.
Open net. Can you clean it up?
It's in.
Okay. I couldn't see it from my angle. It looked like it was going a tiny bit wide.
It was close, yeah. Nice.
I wish I could just take the whole day off work, but I can't.
Right.
Watching. I should have pressured that.
No, that was smart because I was way up.
Well, it wasn't the fact that you're up. I actually am learning that. It doesn't matter if you're up. It matters if I can get there fast enough to challenge it good.
Yeah,
that's all it really fucking matters about.
Yep.
I should have hit that with the tip of my car. Mad annoyed. Nice clear. I'm following. Thanks. I'm going to center it.
Nice.
Not hard. Nope.
I got it though.
I'm back behind you.
Looking it.
Okay. Stay with it.
Goalie.
Nice job. I'm on the ball.
I hit him.
I got them both, so you have plenty of time.
Oh shit, my bad.
These kids are trash. Pass is trash. My bad.
We deserve that.
I definitely do. I also don't like even thinking about what just happened to my finger. Because as soon as I jumped, it slipped off my controller. I was like, God damn it!
Right. Oh, I don't need new grip. I got it.
Nice shot. Oh! Oh!
Flip it.
I got.
One to your right. Ah. One more.
Oh, I could have touched that third time.
Drop it.
Oh, good. My bad. My bad. I should have told you I was going centered. Nice. I'm back. I'm watching. He's got nothing. Take it.
Oh,
what happened? My bad.
I was confused.
I was slowing it down so much because as soon as I jumped, I realized I was fucked. I fucked up.
You good?
I was like, the dude's under me. He's gonna like, and so I dropped on him.
Him hitting you is what threw me off.
That's a tie game. You suck, kid. Cody, your ball.
Yep.
Stay with it.
Passing it.
That was a good pass. It was really tight.
Oh, yeah, that was hard. Don't pass that.
Saw that happen to you, and I just killed the ball. Your ball. I got nothing. Nothing in the tank.
I'm going for it.
I'm watching this guy, challenging it. I don't have any turbo, actually. I couldn't get up to it in time.
Just chipping it.
I'm up.
I'm dropping.
What is up with me? It's like I'm anticipating the ping to be shitty, so I'm jumping really early.
Even if we lose for going for something we don't normally go for, that's
a shit.
He
sucks. Damn. I learned how to do that. Ooh. Watching Gaz do his start. Not Lex, Gaz. I'm you're up.
Yep, I got
Stay with it.
Watch a bounce. Flicking it to the right.
I'm on the center line.
Damn.
I'm on the ball.
Good choice.
Taking his boost. Your ball. I should have just turned around, jumped up, and challenged it.
Touching it down. Nice. I just chipped that too high.
That's a good match.
I left.
Still closer to your rank than mine. A lot closer.
How close are you to Diamond now?
I don't even think I'm out of Div. I don't even think I'm out of Plat, like Div 3 or even. I think I'm Plat 2, Division 4.
Okay. Let's get... Oh. Nice shot, man.
Thanks, man.
I didn't know what to do to that.
I was watching, just waiting for a banger from one of them.
Me too. I was like...
Yeah. As you see in the replay, I loved that. That was the best replay ever.
0-0.
I got the. Nope, he's got it. Me and him both did the same thing. Bumped him.
Good
pass.
Nice.
I got. You got.
Oh.
It's gonna hit the wall. I'm gonna take it. I'm gonna center it. I'm centering it.
Nice
close.
Pass. That was good. I like it. Good air dribble.
Take that ball. Nice. Cut. I'm up.
You got it.
Never mind. Bad hit. You take it, take it, take it.
Yep, I got him.
I'm behind you.
Oh, damn, I thought I could get it.
Careful. Careful.
Okay. I can't. Oh, that's it. Oh, sorry.
I fucked up. No, look at me in the net.
I know.
Oh, that double, the second touch on the back end of your car was what screwed it up. Yeah. I was wondering how the fuck that went backwards the way you hit that. You're up. I'm on the wall. Yeah, it went to him. You got it, you got it. He doesn't hit those. Fuck, my bad, I took a boost, I got the ball.
You're good, I'm pushing.
Turn.
Oh.
I got the ball.
Bad turbo, something like that. They're both pushing.
Yep.
Passing.
Close. Ha! I wanted to hit it after you did like a double bop.
that was
I fucked up, and he did too, though. Nice job. I got the ball.
Okay, I'm backing up.
Oh, whatever.
You can send that.
I got the bounce. You got the bounce?
Yep, I got it.
Nice.
I'm gonna try to just baby touch it.
I got it in the air.
I'm dropping.
Can't, I'm glad I challenged it because that would have been a shot.
I had to challenge it. My bad.
Dude, I thought he fucked up.
This guy. I thought he was gonna hit it, so I challenged that one.
That was a good challenge. Like, I'm not gonna give you any flack for that. If he would have smacked that, dude, that would have been a banger.
Yeah.
I'm on ball.
I got it. Trying to shoot it. Passing it. Oh, that was good. I should have turned my car upside down.
Close. I'm back on the left wall.
Okay. You going far side?
Okay. I got the ball.
I'm going to push. If you can hit him. Oh.
Close. I didn't want to land in your way. That sucks.
That was good.
Take it.
I'm just happy we're having those chances now.
Damn. We've missed three open goals. We got this.
I know. Oh, bitch.
I hit it, not him.
Oh. Good pressure.
Take it. Open net.
I got it.
Don't fuck up.
He's there.
I'm just fucking with you. I'm fucking.
No. He blew up.
I got the ball. I got the ball. I got the ball. Take it. Oh my gosh. That was such a nice little fucking pass. I thought that his dumbass would have hit it again. I'm centered.
I got him. There you go.
Good pass. Turn around. Shoot. Nice shot. It's in.
Thanks. Good pass. This is a good game.
I just couldn't get there in time. I should have been, like, faster. If I would have been faster, that would have been in. That's all it is. Stay home.
Yep. Try to shoot that.
Nice okay. Flick. Stay with it. Oh, I fucked up.
I highly try to shoot that. What you got, kid? I got it. I got it. If you go center.
I backed off.
Ah,
you good?
I hit the guy, so you got that. All you? All you? Ants.
I should not have missed that.
You good? I'm gonna get hit.
I got the ball. We have 9 shots as a team. This one dude has 6 saves.
I'm staying back. He has
smart.
That's too hard. He messed himself up. Because he couldn't see the ball.
Wow.
That demo was not smart, you see.
Cody, nice placement. Patient and everything.
Let's see where you rank that. Let's see if you get.
There we go. It just says Plat 2 Division 3. Not even okay. Division 4 yet. It's okay. The climb is hard. I've got a half an hour, so probably 2 more games.
Sounds good.
One dude's trolling. C10's at 400.
Oh, shit. Okay. Okay, you got that. Back.
I'm nice following, I'm following.
Okay, I'm to your left.
That motherfucker hit me hard as hell.
Yeah, he hit you.
I'm bagging.
Yep. Under pressure.
Okay.
Got it. Looking at sideways.
I'm up.
No.
I got the ball.
Yeah.
That's a goal if they don't fuck up. Your ball.
I got it. If you can... You still got time.
Once no boost. No boost.
Okay.
No boost.
Click it. I'm staying back just in case. Because I didn't have a lot of boost either.
Passing it back.
And then...
Ooh. Yeah, how the fuck is he in 400s and he even went for that? I got the ball.
Right.
Take it right, hard right.
Yep.
Nice.
Thank you.
Stay with it. I got it. I got it.
Oh my goodness, I doubled.
I made sure he was gonna hit that because I had no boost and a really bad hit.
Nice touch. I should have saw that coming. I got it.
Nice pinch. I'm on the ball with no boost and a dream.
Okay. He gave me space.
I should have scored that.
Spin it to side.
Nice job. I got the ball.
Good ball. Give it, man. No way they missed it.
Cody, take it.
Yep.
I just, dude, I racked that kid around. And it wasn't even the 400 MMR guy.
That was funny.
Nice challenge. Your ball. Your ball. Oh my god.
I learned that against the first team. In twos, if you blow up one person, man. Oh, sorry. I'm dropping. I need that player.
Okay. Your ball. Turn, 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 turn.
Yep, I got it, I got it.
Soft hit. Nice challenge. I'm centered.
There you go.
Oh, good pass. I pre-jumped way too soon. I took all the boost he could possibly want.
Yeah, I'm just happy we're getting those shots. Those looks.
I'm up.
Yeah, you good? You call it, I'll move. I got it. I got this guy if you can shoot it.
I cannot.
Oh, that's good. I'm far away. Please. Yep, I got that. We got turbo too. Oh.
Nice pinch. I was like, let's just move it up a little faster.
Yep. Nice hit.
What the hell was he thinking?
I don't know.
He didn't. He should have jumped off the wall the second he hit it. The instant he hit it, he should have, like, he had maybe a second of room to spare before he's gonna just float on by it.
He probably thought he was gonna destroy us.
He probably did. And we're just watching, like, dude, we just played in a Grand Champ tournament. Oh. Fuck you. Fuck you! You wanted it so bad!
I did.
I'm back here.
I got it. Oh, nice.
You oh, Mike. Passing it back.
It. Oh, okay, pass.
Ha! Did I hit it? I did.
Yeah. This is... I'm let him test out. Go ahead. What's he gonna do? Got it.
I'm on the ball.
Yep, on far side. If you can try to send it. Keep going. Damn. I'll try to pot stack in it right there. Oh. What are you gonna do, kid?
I'm watching.
Oh, damn. You can take it.
I'm gonna aerial it.
Yep.
Oh, I didn't get the flip reset? Are you fucking serious? My tires were on the ground.
That would've been
okay,
sick.
Man. If you would've just pull a shot at that.
That shot passed, thingy.
Thank you. I'd leave too if I was them. Divish 4, nice.
There we go.
I'm sure you're probably close to ranking back up to 2, huh?
Yeah, I'm Diamond 1. Oh, I'm Division 2.
Oh, nice. Well, we're climbing.
We're climbing. That's slowly but surely, but at least we're going up.
Yep.
Bougie gang.
Flyboy's like low gold player or mid plat. Damn. Because he's 798. And the other guy's higher ranked than... No, actually, you're the highest rank in the game. Holy shit.
They're both plat tournament winners.
Yeah, but not for 2vs.
Oh, no, I played your ball. Plat tourneys.
Stay with.
Yep.
Fuck.
I got it.
Nice, clean hit. I got it.
Yep.
Take that boost.
I got this boost, you're good.
Your ball. Okay. Nice hit. Oh, that bounce made that so much better. Oh my god. I was like, they might have a shot still, but not after that fucking bounce.
You got that?
Yeah, but I shot it like a dipshit. That's the kid that's low plat. How the fuck do you miss that? And rep a tourney winner tag. Oh, they're fucking on PC. They're not on PC. God damn it. Our last team was. I was so happy about that. I need to turn cross-platform off. Kid? I got it. Okay.
Good.
I took your boost. Take the mid boost. Uh-huh. Take the mid boost.
Yep.
There you go. What are they going to do? Good pass. I did not see that. That was cruising.
Yeah, that was a little hard.
I'm on the ball.
The stuff that we're doing... Oh.
Hey man.
I got boost up.
Yep, I'm back. You got the ball?
He's gonna try to touch it.
You gotta get the ball. Yeah!
Yep. I knew he was gonna cut that. Good. The way he was trying to angle his car.
I was like, he scared me, man. Oh shit, great pass. I'm just not there. But is he gonna let me?
Yes, he is. What is he doing?
Guy has Loki smurfing. Fucking with us.
They have 8 points in 22.
I know. I was like, this guy has to be low-key smurfing and fucking with us.
Oh.
No way. Did that go in? I didn't see that coming.
I straight whipped it.
Oh man. That's what I said. That guy has to be low-key smurfing.
Right. Oh, that was a good start.
Get out of there, bud.
I'm going for that.
Okay.
Finish him. On far side.
I'm back.
Oops, sir. Get out of my way.
Center it. Open net. Open net.
That's all I had. I had no turbo. Nice save. We were both right there. Like, no. I gave up my turbo for this. I'm not. He's gonna go for it. Nice hit. Nice hit.
Can't. Yep. Okay. Nobody other than people in Diamond would have thought to go for a fucking demo, double demo on
right.
me.
Right. I got that. Nice. Look at him.
I'm gonna hit it off the wall.
That's right. That's a good play.
I just watched. I was like, this is, I don't need to do anything. Nothing fancy. Just an easy ass hit. Cody's got these beautiful ass passes. Yeah, this one has to be my last one. It's fucking 42.
Yeah, it's fine. Same.
But then I'll be back on at 8 again, so.
Sounds good. Little baby touch. Ah, way too hard. Oh, nice shot.
No, it wasn't. That was like, I saw the one spot that there was going to be room, and I went right for it.
That was good. Nice shot.
Thank you.
He had a dream.
That kid really was dreaming sitting down there, probably with like 33 boost and not thinking that ball was going to center that way. I backed off. In reality?
In reality, I think that tournament didn't change much besides like boost our confidence. Like it changed a lot, but same time I think it just... I just feel so much more confident.
If I could have had a softer touch, I would have just done the sickest little air roll.
That would be sick. What you can do, bud?
He's gonna be pissed off because nobody thought I was gonna hit that back, even me.
There you go.
I got. No, this kid's just fucking, we're fucking with him right here. And this kid over here is doing backflips.
He's got that.
Nice. Oh, I passed it to him. And he sucks. Fuck, I meant to lead you with the pass. Like, I just didn't see him there.
Oh, sure.
He's got nothing, and I'm on the ball.
Nice. Oh, he's hitting me. He's hitting me.
I couldn't do it. I backed up.
Good. He straight wrecked me way over there. Shot. He's not diamond. Or I mean flat.
I'm playing with it. Playing with it.
Yep, you good.
I'm in the air. Ah! Ha! I fucking stuffed you! Oh my god! Oh my god.
I wanted that.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, you know, good little win streak to go.
That was. I don't think we lost a match, and we can end on that one.
Sounds good. You have a good one, man.
Oh, I will.
I was about to say good night.
Nah, I'm going to go work for 4 hours, and then like in the middle of that, I get to take a 15-minute break. Then at the end of that, I don't know exactly what the fuck I'm going to do, but I should probably make something to eat. Right.